Well, guys, I'm going to be playing some free-for-all on Hijacked, and I'm going to be using the new Peacekeeper. He's not that new, but it's in the DLC. And, yeah, I don't really want to talk too much about this, but also a shout-out video. I want to throw a couple of shout-outs out there. One for Broken Ball Heroes. He's actually real cool. Like, modded Call of Duty 4 maps he does. Zombies, too. It's pretty cool. You should check him out. I'll throw a link in the description. And, yeah, he's been a really cool friend of mine on here on YouTube lately, so I recommend his channel. Go check out his videos. Also, ETE Tweets. He's got some really nice FIFA videos, too, so go check out his channel as well. And, yeah, that's pretty much it. Oh, and AK100, check out his channel. It will be in the description below as well. So, thank you guys for, listening to my shoutouts, and there's gonna be more videos in the future. I'm getting 2K13 this week, so I'm gonna be putting up 2K13 videos, NBA. But yeah, I didn't really do too good this game. I did alright. Yeah, this was an alright game for me. But yeah, there's gonna be some FIFA videos coming up soon, and pretty happy with this Peacekeeper. It's actually a really good weapon if you guys haven't used it yet. But yeah, so that's pretty much it. Not really anything to say. Probably another Black Ops video coming out in a couple of days. I like making these Black Ops videos because you guys can see how I play Call of Duty and what I do and what I use. But yeah, so that's pretty much it. Also, if you guys want a shout out, just message me. I'll give you a shout out because I like to support other people and their channels. I just want people to grow just like I am. And you can see there I got 50 headshots with the Peacekeeper. But, yeah, that's pretty much it. So if you guys enjoyed my little commentary, please leave a like. But I'm just going to leave it from here. Alright, bye.
I've been thinking about you lately. Thoughts take me to when we were close. Addicted to your love, feel I need another dose. I know it's a feeling that should be long gone. Things seem to come up when I hear our song. Golden brown girl, it seems so long since I heard your voice. Where did the king go wrong? Emotions that they linger on. I guess cause I never knew a love so strong. So many hot girls, I need your warm. The taste of your mouth, girl, I need your warm. Good food and love, I need your warm. This here was made before we were born. A dreamer, so I'ma keep dreaming on. It's kinda like the breakup with Jen and Vince Vaughn. No, what you got to what you got is gone. Yeah, I like such and such a lot, but the feeling's not as strong. We were like two birds that were able to fly. I try to pick the right words to say to the sky. Some days I would try but wasn't able to cry. I never been good at saying goodbye. I take a deep breath when the times is hard. When I reminisce over you, my God. I spent many years trying to be the heartthrob. I guess it's only right that I got my heart robbed. The scent of a room that reminds me of you. A hint of perfume, it reminds me of you. Take a look at the moon, it reminds me of you. Hope the stars and the gods align me and you. We do and we do what we live. I love this way cause I got it as a kid. With so much to give from it, I never hid. The love that I wrote on the mirror, it got smeared. My friends say it was a change for the better, but I say, girl, you changed my forever. Relationships, they could be as strange as the weather. Rain or sun, we could sing this together.
Boston has been changed to the Kansas and Boston concert in Chicago.